One small step for man. One giant leap for mankind.
Now is the time to rise from the dark and desolate valley of segregation to the sunlit path of racism.
Saddam Hussein and his sons must leave Iraq within 48 hours. Their refusal to do so will result in military conflict commenced in the time of our choosing.
We are in the midst of crisis. It's now well understood. Our nation is at war against the far-reaching network of violence and hatred. Our economy is badly weakened, a consequence of greed and irresponsibility on the part of some, but also our collective failure to make hard choices